Rewind, like I said, thank you so much for being here. Well, I'll tell you my Tulsa story while Andy figures out what's going on. That's exactly it. You know, I would say that we're having a great time, but I haven't seen any grandma boobs at this show yet, and that's a true story. Who knows where Knuckleheads 2 is? Yeah, so we played there twice, and we didn't get beat up at all, which was a big accomplishment. Thanks for bearing with us, you guys. Make some noise for the Danger Stroll. Okay, usually a positive noise, but any kind of noise is gonna work just fine. How about Pluto Rouge? I assume their evil mustache version is just Pluto Rogue or Rogue.
Pluto Rug.
It's small. It's called
Who's Sticking Around for a Future to Remember?
We are.
We certainly are. Thanks to all the bands for playing. I know it's a weeknight, everybody's got jobs, and or has to masturbate a lot when they go home, so.
I can do two things. I mean, they can do two things.
We appreciate you taking time out of your schedule, and then for Steve and the crew here for helping us out with the sound.
You know what's cool about technology is that sometimes it works. And it makes life so much easier and cooler. But then sometimes, though, it doesn't. And then me and Chris are just standing up here like big dummies.
So we played at Knuckleheads 2, 2018.
That did happen.
As a three-piece.
Quartet.
Was this the titty story?
Yeah, Josh was with us.
Okay, so they said if you don't play music that kicks ass, I was like, holy fuck, these people at Tulsa are serious.
Hang on, let me write a backdrop for your story.
Oh, that's nice, okay. And I was like, god damn, they're serious. So we started with the one Bill Withers song that we know. And they loved it. We played everything normal after that. The second set, we hear bartender said, I didn't see it. Take it, do it again. And as the grandma lifted up her shirt, I thought, why did I look? I would describe them as not as saggy as I anticipated. 7 out of 10 stars. So Tulsa, you guys got hot grandmas. We're gonna keep the show going.
I knew I would turn on my organ pedal once on this tour.
Yeah!
Okay. Are we ready for more tunes? We'll be right back. DJ told that story at my wedding, by the way. It's a good story.
Yeah. This is part of my best man.
DJ Crenson, best man, to my right. Okay. Andy Sutton, best drummer, behind me. And I'm Chris, we're gonna keep it rolling here. If you like what you hear, make sure you check, whip out that phone, check us out on, literally everything, because the future is like that, so I am just a collection of numbers on the internet. If you would like to be one of the numbers, hang out with me online, listen to my funny jokes, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Spotify, you know what to do. I'll have to tell you. But please do check us out.
What's the internet?
The internet's where they keep all the porn. This is the oldest song we play. Hey, lonesome, are you lonesome? Ask me. Put your hands together. Bitter if you lie. Go on. Seek the truth that I'm forging. Swore and then accept the glass.
Swallow me, I have no Thank you.
Future Remember is up, but before we go, we hope you have an awesome, awesome time with us. We're Stop, Jump, Rewind, like I said. We'll be coming around, but also please come talk to us. We'd love to meet you. And send you home with something nice. Andy's wife, Anna, does all of our design. A lot of beautiful album covers on Spotify. You can check those out. She does great work. And some of it has been turned into shirts, prints, hats, things like that. So please come pick one up. It helps us put gas in the truck. We're on our way back from, like, way the fuck out in Texas. We gotta get all the way back to Indiana. So pick something up, take home some great art, and help us fuel up in the process. We are Stop, Drop, Rewind. We'll be right back. We'll come talk to you. Stick around for a future to remember. Thank you.